guys, it's Lexie, and for this week's video, I'm going to be doing 5 outfit ideas that you can wear during the summer if you're going to be going on a vacation, or if you're not really the dress-up person, then keep on watching, because I have 2 outfit ideas that you can basically wear somewhere that's not that fancy, and you can look very cute. So, also, if you guys like videos like this, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and, yeah, I'm not really going to talk anymore, but make sure you hit that subscribe button and leave some video requests down below for me to do, so that way I'm not just doing random videos that no one likes. So yeah, I'm not going to talk anymore, and I hope that you guys enjoy this video. So yeah. So the first outfit that I have for you is just this really cute romper, and I love the design on it, and I love rompers because you can wear them anywhere and they're just so soft and comfortable. So this is from Garage, and these shoes are in all of my outfits. They're from Lord & Taylor. And the next outfit that I have is just this really cute white lace romper, and this is also from Garage, and rompers are just so comfortable, as I said before. So yeah, and then I just have this next outfit, which is kind of like a laid back outfit that you can wear anywhere. It's just this shirt from Lord & Taylor and these shorts from Hollister. And the next outfit is just this really cute orange and blue romper, and this is from Lord & Taylor. The next outfit is just this Jessica Simpson, like striped, I want to say, top, and then these black shorts that are also from Hollister. So, now that we've came to the end of the video, I was wondering, did you like it? Now, if you did, make sure you hit that like button, and make sure you subscribe down below, and thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Bye!